Far Cry 6 is the sixth major installment in the Far Cry franchise that might not be all that different from the previous who knows how many copy-pasted Far Cry games. But hey, that's completely beside the point, we are all going to play it anyway. The main question that we should be asking is, are you ready to embark on a new journey and explore Yara's open world? I'm sure you are, but is your PC ready? Well, that's a whole different discussion. However, since you are here for one thing only, I will not waste any of your precious time anymore, so let's get right into it. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the Low Specs Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From the top of the menu, select the applicable digital platform and then select Far Cry 6 from this drop-down menu. Once that is done, press load the optimization package. Low Specs Experience will now automatically check if the game version currently installed is supported by this optimization. If it is, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the optimization presets and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for the system the best. Once you decide which optimization presets and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the Restore Default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.
Danny, how's the earpiece? Can you hear me okay?
Loud and clear. The spy shit works, Clara. I'll give you that.
Bien. Keep your gun holstered if you want to stay out of trouble. Especially in areas with a lot of soldados.
Sí, I got it.
A smart guerrilla picks their battles. Suerte.
Every people has its time. Once it was the Greeks, then the Romans, the Franks, the English, the Yankees, and now it is our time. It is time for Yara to enter. But that threatens to destroy our dreams before they take flight. That word.
Just turn around.
We're looking for a man named Juan Cortez.
I don't know the name. What does he look like?
Tell Clara, we are rooting for her.
Keep moving.
I done nothing wrong. I swear to you.
Where is your brother?
Cesar?
Ha 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 ha